Okay, so this left-handed cricket song consists of two chords, C chord and a G chord. The thumb remains the same. If you practice it by just squeezing, you would do this. Thumb stays there. These two move. So it's just another C chord and a G chord. Just one G chord. So what we do is we play C and E. We put C back on before we play the G. Now put the B on because it's the G chord next. And this is how the whole song goes. So I'll play the whole song.
Okay.